Heck yeah, be one. About time. Some algae on there. These bass look good. We'll release them right over here so he doesn't go back and tell his little fishy friend that there's something that looks like a hook. That actually is a hook. It's just an old small one. I think he bent my hook back into place too. There's so many logs out there, you just gotta kind of keep it on top water. But I'm gonna cast out one more time. I'm gonna go to the other side. Alright, let's go. But I didn't tell y'all what I'm using this on. I'm using it on a Zepco 202 rod, the authentic series. I'm using the Zepco Slingshot. This is an older one. Got it when I was a little kid. Before I was YouTubing, like I don't know, 5 when I got it. Yeah, they last. They do last. I think the fish right here. Gee whiz. This is just not my bed of fish. There might be late. I'll kill him with it. Probably ain't catching nothing over here. Got one. A little bitty old brim, I think. Yeah. Eating size right there. I think that's a red belly, right? Pretty sure. But I'll let it go. Alright, it goes. It took a little while to get it mine right. I'm gonna try to cast back over and maybe there's a bear right there. All my bait kind of disappeared out there. And I was like, well, it's just sinking a little bit. Saw it go this way. And it starts tugging. Lord behold, it had a fish. God. I think that was that same one going back to the house. It's bad. think is that it has so many holes and I'm trying to figure out where to put it at. Peaceful day out here, isn't it? Turtle over there swimming. Got it that time. An old bass. Good eating set. There it is right there. Hey mama, can you give me the pack of these? Them yellow, green things? Another small one, I'll come up the hill for y'all. A nice beauty one. Beautiful fish. You want to come and get the release? Right here. I let him barely hang on to my thing, and then he just disappears. From. Oh, ho, ho. I got one, guys. Oh my gosh, it's huge. It's big. That's a monster, guys. It's a monster. Now here, it's huge. It's a frog. Goodbye, little fishy. If y'all like this video, I know I lost my accent there for a minute, but if y'all like this video, y'all can comment, subscribe, and like.